In our collaborative project, we identified nanobodies, which are small antibodies originally discovered in camels, llamas, and sharks. We actually made use of chemically synthesized nanobodies, which are also known as Cybodies. And this enabled us to very rapidly, only within a few weeks, to identify binding proteins, which prevent the infection of the coronavirus to human cells.
Because our Cybodies bind in the same place as the virus will bind our cell receptors, the virus will not be able to bind to our receptors and therefore will not be able to infect us.
At EMBL, we make use of this synthetic library developed by the lab of Markus Seger at the University of Zurich, which has a gigantic variety of different nanobodies, and that enables us to very rapidly select binders against different proteins.
The Cybody library that Christian has is extremely effective in developing good binders very quickly. And when you're dealing with a pandemic, you really need speed. Nanobodies in general can be produced cheaply, and they are durable, easy to transport, and potentially you can give nanobodies in inhalers instead of through injection. What we do is that we provide the blueprint for everyone in the world, freely distributed, so that they can pick up our information and use that to make medicine. It's a major advantage, especially in relation to future pandemics, that you can work this fast, as we were able to do in this project.
This was particularly exciting to work on this collaborative project, because everybody was highly motivated to fight COVID-19.
I think it's difficult to deliver results as quickly as we did if everything has to be solved within one institute. We need international collaborations that go as smoothly as this collaboration has gone.